So I have to give a solution to the people. You know, you parents use these words. Say to them, is this legal medication that you're giving them? You are, by the way, under the penalty of perjury. And watch them run away. Okay, because the words is what initiates the contract. Without your verbal agreement and written agreement, they are fully exposed to having, and I'm not using sparing words, a bullet in their head.